with us today. Got some news from the grid here. Lost heaven local favorite Mikey Dunn is out. Replacing him is Tommy Angelo. Well, I'm sure you'll all join me in wishing him good luck. They're lined up on the grid. They're ready to start. The pack rolls away, but there are some worried faces for the mechanics in the pit lane. Lichtenberg's in trouble. There's something up with his car.
Ah, crap!
Son of a bitch!
Son of a bitch! You're no good!
With Lichtenberg no longer a contender to the front three...
Him?
You asshole!
They can walk away. Kellen is leading. Moore not far behind. Anyone could win. Tommy Angelo is still out in front. Leading drivers are on the final lap. That's on until it's all over, folks.